For what? Still have a chance.
The wits end in one of the teams, but this is a job.
47.
Why did you do this?
Do not end my turn to you. Take the girl and run.
Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
With electricity in a flooded pit? Not for $1 million, no sir.
Shit. Man, that's Joe for you.
He's like a living legend downtown. Would you believe he was struck by lightning once? Damn straight. Bastard.
Resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're
approaching the lion's den now. Those you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, this is protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.
Messing up my energy flow. Hello? Who, man, is like spreading bad vibes out here? Hello, anyone?
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money. Ah, she's some kind of enhanced wonder child or something. Point is, we go in, we grab her, we hang on to her until they give us the ransom.
She sounds like something you came up with in one of your labs.
Oh, who the fuck asked for your opinion anyway?
You're a fucking asshole, you know that?
You know, your job is to shut up, do what I say, and look good. And you do look good.
Sweet talk.